Now to a 12 News update. Jackson police say that they have identified a suspect in the shooting of five people at a South Jackson apartment complex. That shooting happened last night outside the Serenity Apartments on Hospital Drive. We were told a group was playing dice outside the complex when someone drove up and opened fire at them. None of the wounds appear to be life-threatening, and police have not announced the name of the suspect in this attack.